Hello, I'm Antonietta Serra, and this is my brother Giovanni. We own this farm from, we are the fifth generation. I'm the vet and I take care of the cows. He manages the farm and he looks after the fields and the people working here. We produce Parmigiano Reggiano just with the milk of our cows. Welcome in Val Serena. Val Serena means happy land, and we are near Parma. I'm Antonietta Serra. I'm the vet in this farm, and we breed all brown cows. We have today 270 cows gave us their milk to make almost 15 or 16, I don't know today, wheels of Parmigiano Reggiano. This kind of cow produce not too much milk, but it's a very good milk to make cheese. We gave them most important thing they eat is hay, so alfalfa and hay, some mais and soya and something else. But all the hay is produced in our farm. This one is a 8 years old cow. We try to keep them in the farm as long as we can to have a nice life. And so we give them also warm milk to drink, a machine who changes, who put the temperature go on, and so they can drink water 15 degrees in winter too. Here are the calves, the young babies. These two are born just yesterday. And we grow all the females and we sell the males. We leave the babies with their mother for one day and then they stay here in the boxes where we give milk twice a day. And when they grow, we give them hay and food with the mice and some other things. Here is our dairy, and here we make our Parmigiano Reggiano and ricotta as well. So these are the two wheels of Parmigiano Reggiano, and this is the serum that remains from working of this cheese. Used to give it to pigs because it's very rich in proteins and lactose too, and so it's very good for nutrition of pigs. We use a few of this to make ricotta. Here they are making ricotta. Ricotta means ricotta cooked once more. We use a serum that is what remains from making of Parmigiano Reggiano to give it to pigs. But we use also a few of this serum to make ricotta. These are the wheels made yesterday, and they have our brand pressed. We do this with special discs that, with the weight of the cheese, press the name Val Serena. And Solo di Bruna, that means made just with the brown cows. This Solo di Bruna is a consortium. All the breeders who have brown cows can make cheese, many kinds of cheese, with their milk, and call it Solo di Bruna. This is a casein plaque, which is a number that consortium of Parmigiano Reggiano give us, and so we can see all the wheels made all around the year. These are quite big, big wheels that are 45-46 kilos. We do quite big wheels because are beautiful to see and because they can age better. After today, this afternoon, these wheels will be put into salt. where they will stay about 23 days. So the salt that is in the water go inside the wheel of the cheese, and then they will be put off, and we bring them to the storage. This is the storage where the wheels come after they stayed in the salt, and they stay here for 1 year, and every week they are turned up and brushed, so cleaned, and after 1 year comes the expertise from Consorzio Parmigiano Reggiano comes and her if each wheel is okay, so he does like this, and here if there's something wrong inside. If the wheel is okay, he puts a 5 stamp here, and so just he in this time we can call it Parmigiano Reggiano. After we keep the wheels for a longer time, at least until 24 months, but we can age the wheels until 36, 48, almost until 100 months. This is our office where we work, and we have some pictures where you can see how it was working in this farm 100 years ago. So we used to have many families working here. In each of these houses used to live 3-4 families, and every family with many children. So now we have just 10 people working here, and many tractors. We had many little stables with cows still not free like now. We have just one stable with 300 cows inside. These are our fields. In this field we are going to put some tomatoes because we make what we call rotazione. That means that we change in 5 years, we put for 3 years grass, and one more year we put something like tomatoes or whey or mais, and the fifth year what we didn't put the year before, and it's everything is OGM free for our cows.